fellas. How you doing? It's your boy Al. I'm back again. Today's project is going to be something different. It's going to be hot. Pow! I'm going to be doing the Kato AC4400. And I'm going to do this Kato AC4400 from the picture that you see right now. So that's how I'm going to hook this one up. Most important thing to do with this model is going to be taping off the headlights and taping off the windshield and all the windows. Now what I also do is I also take the wheels out as well. And the reason is easy because you won't have to clean these later. Right, all set. Okay, now you can see that the windows are all taped off. The underframe is taped off. The very first step I'm gonna do, as you've seen from the pictures, I'm going to lightly fade this down, just two coats. Now the fade down process is already complete. And next I will do, as I told you, I will begin the first round spray. But in the meantime, I'm working on two masterpieces. This is the other one right here. And I'm going to go ahead and do some fade down on this one, but I'm not going to show it to you. You're going to be focusing on the AC4400. This I'm just going to do on the side and list on eBay. Okay, we're going to get back to the AC4400. I just wanted to show my progress on this. This is going to be a tight-ass model. I currently see that it's going to be like hot as hell. This is going to be later. There it is, coming together, looking hot, hot, hot. To do the same thing to this side. What I'm doing is I'm using a mixture of a brown acrylic paint into here, which comes on really, really smooth. And I will later do fine detailing with the weathering powders. But this right here is where I'm going to get the majority of it in. I'm also doing some fine stuff with this as well. Looking gorgeous as hell. What a piece, huh? To do is just like the picture that you see right now. I'm gonna go ahead and do the flap. Time to put this thing back together. Finish my masterpiece. I just spent the last 2 hours on this particular model, and I think it came out. This is hot. Check out the picture that I'm modeling this after right now. Because you see it in the picture like this. Yellow looks like this on the side. And as I was showing you before, I was working on another one that I didn't do in the video. I was just working on it. This is another monster piece too, check it out. Pow! It was a Columbus and something, and I changed it over to CSX. This is what your boy Al created. In the meantime, I'm just doing the hustle. Another day, another model, as I always say, and your boy Al, peace out!